Coney County Sheriff's Office says scammers are using an injured deputy's name to steal money. The Sheriff's Office says a victim told deputies they got a call from someone asking for a donation to support Corporal Lucas Watts. Watts was shot in the line of duty last year. The victims told deputies they were able to cancel their debit card. The Sheriff's Office says they will never call anyone to request donations on behalf of Corporal Watts and his family.